Thank you for viewing our brief introduction to the Department of Higher Education and Training, National Research Foundation South African Research Chair Initiative, or shortly referred to as the NRF SARCHI in Entrepreneurship Education. This chair was awarded to the University of Johannesburg and me, Professor Cecile Nieuwenhuizen, as the chair holder in 2019. Our primary goals are to conduct research and address the broad field of entrepreneurship development. The focus areas are post-school entrepreneurship education and training, entrepreneurial framework conditions and innovation, corporate entrepreneurship and high growth ventures, and women entrepreneurship. In addition to research, the development of postgraduate students and postdoctoral fellows is an important objective within the chair. We supervise a multitude of master and doctorate students and postdoctoral research fellows, with whom we also publish research findings. But most importantly, we are also proud that the core team members of the chair are a trio of female professors. Professor Natanya Meyer will further elaborate on our research and internationalization achievements, and Professor Tia Tselepas on teaching and learning.
Thank you, Professor Nieuwenhuizen. Yes, research and internationalization are some of our core focus areas, and thus we strive to improve this all the time. We are proud to have several international visiting professors from the USA, Poland, Hungary, and the UK who contribute significantly to our global footprint. In addition, we regularly publish our research in well-reputable international and, of course, local journals. Being a relatively new chair, which only officially started in 2019, we are very proud to have published over 20 peer-reviewed academic journal articles during the year of 2020. Several research projects are in process with internal and external co-authors. Although we have a strong focus on research, teaching and learning is equally important. Thus, growing our postgraduate and postdoctoral fellowships also ranks high on our priority list. We currently have several masters, PhDs, and postdoctoral fellows under the supervision of the core members, all with a strong focus on entrepreneurship. I will let my colleague, Prof. Tselepas, expand further on this topic. Thank you.
Thank you, Prof. Natanya. A component of our research is dedicated to the teaching and learning of entrepreneurship. With ongoing dynamic inquiries, we explore and describe the important dimensions that relate to entrepreneurship and entrepreneurial programs with teaching approaches about, for, and as entrepreneurs. We endorse approaches that promote entrepreneurship as a method to learning and entrepreneurial ways of thinking and doing. We also endorse the notion of entrepreneurship for non-business disciplines and the importance of interdisciplinary collaboration on meaningful life projects. Strong evidence from our research suggests that entrepreneurial problem solving is ideally underpinned by the design thinking, emotion intelligence, and also the spiritual intelligence of the people that make things happen. We therefore aim to empower in students to become enterprising and bold movers and shakers who are able to leverage changing and disruptive environments. We invite others to join our innovative research endeavors with, for, and as creatives.
The University of Johannesburg. The future reimagined.